Good afternoon, our South Shore Star families. My name is Ileana Lorenzo. I work for Randall Preschool Star Center. Today, I got to happen that I just came for a walk, enjoying the beautiful weather, so shining and beautiful. And I said, oh, look at this. So many sticks fall from the tree last night because it was really windy. So what can we get out of this? I said, well, I think we can do some math activity with your child. When you're walking with them, you can say, let's collect some sticks. And you can arrange them by size. You can try to see what shape can you create with the sticks. Like I made the shape of rectangle over here. Oh, I pick a little leaf and I say, oh, this is letter O. I can make letter O, but you can encourage your child to create their own letter as well. Also, when you're collecting the stick, you encourage your child to collect your stick. You can talk about texture. You can talk about rough, how rough the stick can be. You can talk about soft. Some sticks can be soft. You can compare them if they're thicker or they're tiny. If they're longer or maybe they're little. Also, you can look at the stick and see, oh, look at this. This is just stick that I picked from the ground. What do they look like? You can encourage your child to describe. Does that look like a shape? Does it look like a letter? And I get to find, look at that, three of them the same. What letter do you see? Can you tell me? Oh, this is letter Y. Look, I found three letter Y. Also, you can take one step ahead and take the stick home and have a fun activity at home and encourage your child to measure you and you can measure him or her. And then you can talk about sizes. You can see how many sticks are you? How many sticks is your child? And I can't wait to see some pictures to post on our Facebook page. I hope you enjoy this activity and I can't wait to hear from you. Miss you all. Love.